I was a little bit parched. I want to break it down for a second, check in with y'all. I'm going to try to keep it short and sweet. I was supposed to be at a memorial today and tonight for one of the closest people I've ever been to in my life. And comes sometimes a tough decision. My friend Chris, she took me in when I didn't feel like I had a home. And she was the one that really guided me into really believing in my artistry and chasing after that. And some of my fondest moments of my entire life with her and her beautiful family that welcomed me in. She passed away a couple weeks ago. A little unexpected, a little way too early, but it's really tough to not get to be there tonight. And you know what? That's just part of the road. That's part of what this... You don't get to have this without sometimes having to sacrifice that, you know? And I know that Chris wanted me to be here tonight with all of y'all, because if she taught me one thing, she taught me the most important thing, really the only shit that matters in this life, is love. That's all you should be chasing after. All that other shit out there. It's not how we feel. I can tell it from a little kid.